Alabama State Representative John Rogers could face up to 25 years in prison. Now, today, his team announced that he would plead guilty to charges of conspiracy to commit mail fraud and, mail and wire fraud and conspiracy to obstruct justice. Now, these charges combined carry a sentence of up to 25 years in prison. He could also have to pay fines of $500,000. Representative Rogers is 83 years old, and it is likely that he will spend the rest of his life in prison.